awesome stuff, when you got to admit, it's fucking huge. Yes, Canadian, yeah. The main thing with this is it's all like mandrel bend. You know, it's not just preformed bends. Most exhausts are cheap shitting preformed bends, aren't they?